homicide investigation is underway right now following a deadly shooting. The scene is at an apartment complex in the 5200 block of Shepherdsville Road. That's where WLKY's Erica Conkill is right now gathering information. Erica, what can you tell us at this point?
Well, Lexi, we are right at the corner of Mansfield Lane and Shepherdsville Road. I just stepped away moments ago from the PIO who gave us some late-breaking details. She has confirmed for us that two people were shot, one man and one woman. Now, the woman, we're told, was shot in the face. She was taken to the hospital with what appears to be non-life-threatening injuries. As far as that man, police have confirmed he is dead this afternoon. Now, as far as the suspect, they believe a man is responsible. His relationship. Police have not confirmed, but friends and neighbors nearby tell us he was the female victim's ex-boyfriend. I want you to hear what police have to say about that possible relationship.
Suspect is possibly domestic related, but again, because the female's unable to speak and we don't have any actual witnesses, we're just trying to verify that.
Now, also what I'm hearing from friends and neighbors is that the man who was killed was the female victim's brother. Again, police have not confirmed that relationship for us. We're still awaiting some more details, but this all happened around 11 o'clock today. We're actually just across the street from a play school, the Play and Learn Preschool, and police continue to investigate. Homicide detectives are here on the scene, interviewing witnesses, trying to get whatever information they can from people. The important thing to note, though, is the suspect is still on the loose. Police are considering him to be very dangerous. If anyone has any more details, you are urged to contact police at 574 LMPD. Police say he was brazen enough to shoot those two people inside an apartment here at the Willow Creek Apartments while a four-year-old child was inside. But for now, I'm going to send it back to you, Lexi. Reporting live, Erica Coghill, WLKY News.